There you go, Bernard and Elton. I got NASA and JPL and IHS and some of the other tech companies to Fast and Furious your boys. See science on the bridge, Nimitz Bridge. We got the military to Fast and Furious you, Elton and Bernard and Ellery Roll Knight, your people. Because you guys did the same to them. We're starting to get in now, 61 Amphibious Base Man. I mean, literally, that's how long and far away and disconnected from reality you are, Carney, Bernard, and Country, and Western, and Get a Life, and Elton, and Don, and whoever else, Ellery. In the same fashion as Ellery and them, and the Bitted Bee came down and jacked up everybody's shit, Harry. They Fast and Furious, you guys. Is that good enough for you? Is that explaining it for you, Bernard, and Perlita, and Dave? You got Fast and Furious because you guys Fast and Furious the military, the police, NASA, JPL, and the rest of them. So how does it feel? Science. Now you got atheism. There you go, Gordon. There you go, Ellery. Maybe not in the fashion you country and westerners want. See, there you go, Karen. They Fast and Furious to you all because David Fast and Furious me and Greg and, you know, all those people in the military and the SEALs. So are they really as stupid as you think, Perlita? Is the Blue Angels and them as stupid as you think, Bernard? And listen, they Fast and Furious to you since it's really hard for the carny mind and the ghetto lifer there, Red Randy, to have something penetrate his skull. So, but that's how literally, I mean, that far away from reality, you people have been disconnected that long, Bernard. So that's why you don't want to do it that way. But, you know, it's some people just don't get a hint. See, Bridges Joe, if you jack up the four boys with your Fairmount boy there or whatever and lie about it, they'll Fast and Furious you guys for it. I mean, because it's pretty disgusting and pathetic. When you fucking fully well know, Joe, it should be the other way around for this long. So if you're going to keep doing it and your special little selector allowed to do whatever they want, I guess, you know, and insult the NASA and whoever else. And if you guys want to live this way, Karen, Indian way and Indian style of nasty, they let you have it, Bernard. So you're starting to get it, Bernard LaFagalachance? Carney boy, Elton? The science on the Nimitz Bridge, 1993. So, if you Fast and Furious the military and the Nimitz, you know, and the police officers, firefighters disrespect them, they'll Fast and Furious you, Elton and Don and Bernard and Perlita and Dave, if you think you're that spoiled and that good. But just bear in mind, that's how far and deranged and deluded and disconnected from reality the group of you have been ever since Ellery and them decided to do, you know, whatever, carny cycles and stuff. Get it? What happens when you carny tank dump Perlita and do that bit of the fat nasty stuff to get away with whatever? So, if men can rape, women can rape too. It's back and forth. See, Judy Shepherd, if you want to take the rainbow with the Perlita and the Antilla Man, they'll Fast and Furious that on you all too. Starting to understand when you pay off people to lie for you that much, Dave and Perlita. That's a part of being deranged and disconnected from reality. What happens when you guys torture and lie and all that stuff. So if you guys are going to Fast and Furious children and lie, then, you know, NASA and all them who have the satellites in the military that can look down can Fast and Furious the rest of you. Understand, Bernard La Carney of the La Ghetto, Perlita and Dave, is it really that cool, Taco Joe? Isn't it? Starting to get it, Bernardo La Carney? Your carny tank dumps of torture with that group is fucking stupid. And more you guys keep doing it, the further away from our real home we get. So how big of a terrorist do you want to be, Robo Knight and Perlita and Bernard La Carney of the BB4? Because if that's the way you're going to live is ghetto life Fast and Furious, and that's not what me and Jim did or whatever a long time ago, or another friend of mine, then you know. If it's really that important to you, Karen, they'll do it. But the more you keep doing it and catering to Joe's philosophy or whomever, the further away from reality you guys will be disconnected. Pick a street, Jamaica Street. Further away from reality, see what happened? If you're going to obsess over amusement parks, Bernard and Dave, like Lakeside or the one here or Disneyland, if you don't want the Judah girls, they won't. They'll pull it out, pull me out, all that stuff, and put in the crybaby La Carne La Fagala lies. But you all know it's not true. So remember, if you're going to Fast and Furious, Red Randy, and, you know, your team, that's what you'll live. And you'll wave the flag of freedom, but it's not really. So there you go, Bernard. Are you getting an answer yet? Karen, they're doing it for you. They are. The military and them are. They're hearing your carny crybabies, Red Randy, and, you know, the most pathetic act of Bernardo La Chance ever, his last-ditch effort to become famous with the Amphibious Baseman. But just remember, Bernard, Amphibious Baseman, and Intellijoe, and the Blue Boy Boxes, the Bit of Bat 4, if your Fast and Furious children, who are virgins, then the rest of the world and the parents get to Fast and Furious the rest of you for being hypocrites. Understand? Don't run a military and religious lesson, Joe and Karen and Dave and Perlita and Robel Knight, Ellery's, Jim Hall, Bill Duvall, Carney's, Country and Western, Red Randy and Hillbilly Squad, Julie, 61 Amphibious Baseman, if you don't know what you're doing, you're talking about. Understand? Get it, Joe? Judy Shepard? Because I'm not interested in it, Perlita. Never was. I wanted the real deal before Joe decided to, like, push everybody out so he could, you know, have his way. And I'm not into that shit. So, if that's the way you want to live, Fast and Furious yourselves forever and ever and ever until it dawns in your minds that that's probably not the correct way to live.